Hi, this is Ben from Skates.
Hi, I'm Ben from Skates.
And I'm Tom.
That was my line.
I thought you said, but you didn't.
Well, today we're going to be reviewing the Lucky Crew scooter. It's just come in. It's a new 2013 model. It's really, really nice.
It's basically full of a load of new Lucky parts that are coming out. And we're just going to talk you through them.
Yeah, that's right. Lucky don't do like cheap budget end scooters. This is their cheapest scooter, it's £240, but the parts you're getting, it's value for money. Let's have a look at the specifications. Tom?
So we'll start with the grips. They're called Lucky No Nubbins grips. They're just your plain normal grips without flange. And they're on these new Lucky Pro bars, which are 22 inches high and 18 inches wide.
Mm-hmm.
And then we've got a Lucky triple clamp here, just in black, which is obviously oversized to fit the bars, and it's fit onto an HIC.
Ah, cool. The benefit of a HIC compression is to make sure there's less wobble on your scooter, it's more dialed, and also it's to spread any pressure put on the bottom of your bar so they don't break, basically.
That's right, and we've got the FSA mallet headset, so they've incorporated a bit of high quality with that.
That's threadless, isn't it?
It is completely threadless, and it's a sealed headset as well.
Sweet.
And then we've got the deck here, which is the Lucky Stinger deck, fitted with Lucky grip tape as well on there.
Mm. It's got a nice little graphic on the side here.
Yeah, and we've got the Lucky LS forks fitted with the Lucky Charm 100mm metal core wheels. They're obviously a lot stronger, they'll help you sort of land harder tricks and they won't just break or de-hub or anything like that.
And they're doing their own things with their bearings as well, aren't they?
Yeah, that's right, yeah, they've got the Lucky Speed 7 bearings in there as well.
That's their own brand, their own design. It's not an ABEC rated one, so for example, like Bones, they've designed their own range of bearings because ABEC's really an industrial thing that's not really related to extreme sport products.
Yeah, and we've just got a flex fender on the back there, so it's pretty silent, smooth rise. And yeah, this scooter will be coming out soon. Skates will come. In fact, it's in stock now.
It's in stock
so
right now.
So you can just come to Skates and buy it.
Yeah.
Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, and we'll see you guys later.
Thanks a lot, guys. Bye.